blaster.
A conodon. That's much bigger than my drill bit. It doesn't look as if it was drilled at all. Looks more like melted.
All right, Slatton, get out of here.
It's all right. They're dead. They've been dead for a long time. What are they?
Whatever they are, they're decomposing fast. This is a job for you, I think.
Yes. Barbara, phone the Institute. Tell Klein. No, there isn't time. Just get him to keep everybody standing by for the biggest job they ever had.